They might be students, physical geography of Kyrgyz Republic, and general characteristic of natural resources of Kyrgyzstan. Pay attention to our presentation. Physical geography characteristics. The climate is continental, cold winter and hot summer with big local deflections depending on altitude. In July, the average temperature in the lowlands range from plus 17 to plus 27 degrees Celsius. Highest temperature can be more than plus 40 degrees. At the altitude of 3,000 meters above the sea level, the temperature can only be about plus 10 degrees C. In winter, there are frosts in the all regions. The highest level of precipitation is mountains and mainly in the form of snow, and with maximum rate of 1,000 of the slope of the Fergana Valley. The development of the productive force of Kyrgyzstan is inextricably linked with quality of natural resource, quantity of natural resource, on the level of well-being of the population and direct impact on the growth rate of the country's economy. The water resource. Kyrgyzstan has huge resource of ground and surface waters. The significant stocks of the which are in the river, eternal ice house and snow massifs. Annual average volume water of total water resource make up 2,458 kilometers, including 50 cubic kilometers of surface river runoff and 13 kilometers of potential reserve of groundwater. 1,745 kilometers of lake water and glaciers. Glaciers. In total, there are 8,208 glaciers of different size on the territory of Kyrgyzstan. The area of the icing is 8,169.4 quadrat kilometers, or 4.2% of the republic territory. The main glacier centers are located in the extreme east, in the basin and river Sarjaz, where the largest plain glaciers are located in the south of the Lee Ridge. Lakes. There are 1,923 lakes in Kyrgyz Republic. The total area of water surface 608,036 quadrat kilometers. The biggest lakes of our country is Iku Lake. The area of the water surface 6,236 kilometers. Songkul and Chatarkul. There is significant amount of lakes and other natural reservoirs with common area about 6,697 quadrat kilometers and with a common annual volume of water 1,745 billion meter. And it is necessary to note that 84% of the lakes are located highest 3,000 meters in the regions of tectonic origin. Water reservoirs. There are 13 artificial reservoirs with a total area 3,078.2 kilometers and volume of the water 23.41 kilometers in Kyrgyzstan. Rivers. The longest river is Narin and river Chatkar is also 205 kilometers length. River Chu is 221 kilometers length. Annual flow is 5.83 kilometers. And also Talas. The problems are associated with the study of the influence of the features, geographic relief, climate, water supply on the health of population, as well as the development as sanitarium, resort treatment, medical tourism in favorable zone for recovery. The geographic location of the country affects not only the mentality of the people, but also prevalence and nature of certain diseases. Population and quality of the water. In accordance with the data of the State Agency on Hydrometeorology, the most populated rivers are Chuy and Sardaria. The chemical composition of these rivers is impacted by the polluted industrial and agricultural waste. Water from field fall of decay products of mineral and prosthesis, and also domestic activity of the population. In such river as Chuy, Alamedin, Chonkemin, Isgata, Kichikemin, Narin, Akbura, Karadarya, Tarasi, other. Okay, guys, thank you for your attention. We will continue our lesson next time.